Hello dear friends, welcome to our updates of day 2 and day 3 of intermittent fasting or weight loss challenge. So for my day 2, I took fasting till 11 o'clock and then I had my idli and the chutney powder I showed you the other day and a little chana masala. So that's what I had for lunch. And then as usual I had my evening snack, but my evening snack was when I made my chana masala. I kept a little chana aside after cooking it because I wanted to make a salad out of it. Like for the salad I made chickpea with one chopped onion, two cloves of garlic, one green chili, a little spinach, a few peanuts, little salt and a little lime. Tomato without seeds. So I just took the outer part of it. Okay, so I did not go too deep inside. So I just took the outside part of the tomato because I hear that the seeds are not really good for kidneys and it can cause kidney stones. So just to avoid, I don't prefer eating tomato seeds, which is why I just ignored it. Okay, so coming back to our recipe, this is what I had for my evening snack. And then I had barley water that day. So day 2 I had barley water mainly. I did not have normal water. So barley water is made like it's made out of barley rice. So what you do is you boil a few barley rice, like 2 tablespoons or something, in like 2 cups of water. Once it boils, it's ready and you can have the water hot, or you can have it cold as you wish. That's fine. So I had barley water on the second day. Then coming to the third day, so day 3 I had a burger. I had a chicken burger and then little fries also with that. Okay, so burger and fries. I had one burger with fries, but the burger had like lettuce, tomato and whatever possible you can put, like spinach and all that. Okay, so after that I was kind of full and I didn't feel like eating anything. And then finally at like 6 o'clock I felt hungry, so I had a little bit of turmeric chia pudding which we made the other day. Okay, so that is like always prepared and I always keep it in the fridge so that whenever I feel like snacking I have like 2 teaspoons or something, and it makes me good enough to go, you know, like I can survive with that. It was already ready, so I had like a little bit. I had half a cup of turmeric chia pudding and that was done. I was done for the day. That's my day 3 update. And if you feel hungry in between, you can have a lot of nuts like badam, cashews, pistachios, walnuts, then dates. You can have all these. It's fine. Like, it's really natural fats, so it's okay. And drink a lot of water. Yeah. So that's my update for day 2 and day 3. I really hope you guys are going really good. If you really kept on your intermittent fasting for these many days, like 3 days, then you're super good. Just keep going and you can finish the week.
Oh yes, and another thing guys, always try to break your fast with any fruit or dates. So mainly like melons or apples or dates.
So see you guys in the next episode. Until then, keep smiling and take care. Bye-bye.